Chinese hot pot chain Haidilao has teamed up with Panasonic to bring in robot chefs and robot waiters for a new location in Beijing. The Sichuan-based chain aims to boost operational efficiency while dealing with high labor costs through the introduction of the automated catering system. It could be rolled out at other restaurants if everything goes smoothly. Under the system, robot arms in the kitchen will automatically get to work on preparing vegetables and meat once customers make their orders via menu tablets. The bots line up the dishes on trays, which are then delivered to tables through automated guided vehicles, which are assisted by a human waiter. Haidilao served over 100 million diners last year from its 360 restaurants, mainly based in China and Japan. The company originally set up a joint venture with Panasonic to explore the use of robots at restaurants in March.